New tonight, Toledo will spend nearly $4 million to improve its community and senior centers. Council just voted unanimously to use nearly $3 million from the American Rescue Plan and another million of capital improvement plan money. The city says those community and senior centers create safe spaces and foster after-school programming, block watch groups, and other community programs.